I'm going to miss Christendom a lot. This was the best thing ever.
I might miss Joe Duca and Eric Bujan, especially when they kiss me all the time, right before I go to bed. But other than that, I'll miss the chapel and the teachers and my friends, I guess, and the amazing classes. So yes, cheerio.
I miss people, definitely.
The food. Definitely the food.
This guy. Friendship, like sitting around in the dorms and just like talking about God and life and everything like that.
With all of our friends and the ice cream bar every day.
The people, obviously. The education's been wonderful. Virginia's beautiful, but the friendships and the relationships and with the professors and the staff and just the students here has just been phenomenal.
The Salve Regina, when the bells play the Salve Regina every morning. I'm going to miss it so much.
The incredible Catholic atmosphere and all the amazing friends that I've made here. I'm really missing them all the time. Just the amazing academics, our faculty, they're brilliant, they're extremely dedicated, and I have learned so much, and I will carry that with me always.
It sounds really cliche, but really the classes. I feel like we'll still have the opportunity for parties and everything else the school has to offer, but the classes and the professors, not going to have that again.
Beautiful campus.
Through my different activities and just even hanging out in the dorms, I've met the most incredible, hardworking, loving people, and I don't know. I'm going to miss them so much. I love them. All of our strange adventures.
I don't know how to be serious with a camera in front of my face. Oh boy, I am going to miss, I'm going to miss Jordan probably most especially.
I'm sorry, that's I me. Said you.
And Colleen. Yeah. I'm actually going to miss class, which is weird. It's really weird.
Being able to see your great friends every day.
All of the people that I've gone close to in my class.
Basically, I don't know, everything pretty much, just, but especially my friends. The people you meet here are so great.
I'm definitely gonna miss the people and the teachers and just the community.
Probably the food. I'm gonna have to go with that.
I'm gonna miss Chris Ferrara and my friends.
The teachers, the people, teachers especially.
I'm really gonna miss the Christendom community. I've been to other colleges, visited, and I've been to a lot of different schools, and I haven't seen any community as close and as Catholic and awesome as Christendom, so I'm really gonna miss that.
I miss everyone a lot. It's good 4 years. Thanks for everything.
Are you crying?
Is he crying?
It's coming on, it's coming on.
He might be crying.
Get a close-up on that.
And it's done, we're done.